Welcome to AILET 2017 Analysis. AILET is conducted by NLU Delhi for 5-year integrated courses in law. As mentioned on their website, the exam had 150 questions divided into 5 sections. English 35 questions, reasoning 35 questions, legal aptitude 35 questions, quantitative aptitude just 10 questions, and general knowledge and awareness 35 questions. Let us first start with English as a section. English as a section had 4 varieties of questions. First one being close test, which a lot of students would have misinterpreted as reading comprehension. It had around 10 to 11 questions on vocabulary. Apart from that, there were questions on synonyms and antonyms, which again consisted of around 10 questions. There were questions based on error detection and sentence correction. There were questions based on filling the blanks. And apart from that, verbal logic based questions were also present. Overall, the level of difficulty of English was really easy. And out of 35 questions, a well-prepared student could have attempted 31 to 32 genuine questions. When I say genuine, because there is no negative marking here, so most of the student would have attempted everything. But when we talk about genuine attempts, it will be somewhere around 31 to 32, which can be done in around 22 to 23 minutes. A good score in this section can be somewhere around 27 to 28. Now let us talk about general knowledge section. This was more or less on the section had balance of static as well as current affair questions. In static, the focus was more on general science and technology. And in a dynamic question, there were questions based on sports and other events which has happened in the year 2016 and 2017. This was slightly difficult as compared to what it was last year. And hence, a good score in this section can be somewhere between 23 to 24. While attempting 30 genuine questions. In GK, typically the accuracy level are generally less as compared to the other section, and hence a genuine attempt of 30 plus out of 35 is required to get a good score of 20 to 23 marks. Next is legal aptitude section. This was also more or less on the expected lines. Around 12 questions were based on principle and fact, around 8 questions based on assertion and reasoning, and rest of the questions were based on legal knowledge. These questions were slightly tough in level of difficulty, and hence we can say that the genuine attempts would have dipped by 2 to 3 questions. Typically, a student would have attempted 35 out of 35, but in this case, a good attempt or a genuine attempt can be somewhere around 31 to 32 out of 35 questions, and a net score of 26 to 27 can be considered as a good score for this section. Next is reasoning section. This is perceived to be one of the toughest section out of 5 sections in this exam. It had the breakup of both the types of question, that is analytical reasoning and logical reasoning. Mostly the analytical reasoning question based on puzzles, coding, decoding, arrangements was slightly time consuming, and a level of difficulty was also slightly higher as compared to what it was last year. Questions on statement, assumption, statement, conclusion were also lengthy, and it could have consumed more time than expected. Good attempt in this section can be somewhere around 28 to 29, whereas a good score can be somewhere around 25 to 26, assuming that your student is spending somewhere around 25 minutes in this section. Last but not the least is quantitative aptitude section. This was also more or less on the expected lines, except for one question which was from permutation and combination. I hope student would have not tried attempting this question and skipped and focused on rest of the questions. So a good genuine attempt in this section can be somewhere around 7 to 8 in 5 to 7 minutes, and a net score of 6 to 7 overall in this section should be decent enough to build an overall good score. Overall, genuine attempt of 115 to 120 in 90 minutes is something which was really possible, and an overall good score between 101 to 105 is very much possible to be achieved. We are anticipating the cutoff to be above 100, and hence a range of 101 to 105 can be considered as a safe to get a call from AILET. Wishing everybody a very good luck for the results.